right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Dr. Shane Ebert. He's the president of CANEX Metals. And Shane, good to see you. How are you?
Really good, thanks. Great to be here.
Yeah, excited to learn a little bit more about some news you had out recently. Very good news, in fact. We'll get to that in just a second. But maybe give everyone a little bit of an overview of CANEX Metals.
Sure. CANEX Metals is a TSX venture listed company. Our main project is the Gold Range project in northern Arizona. This is an oxide gold exploration project. This is a district that's seen a lot of small scale historic underground mining dating from the 1880s, two small open pits from the 1980s, but it's really never been assembled and put together before CANEX. So we've taken this district, we've assembled a land position. We've got about 1,000 surface rock and chip samples, multiple thousands of soil samples. We've drilled 138 holes, and we've made multiple good gold discoveries. And we've sort of defined a 4 kilometer long mineralized trend with multiple gold zones along it. And that's sort of the key focus for the exploration moving forward.
Yeah, so the news that you had out recently was another new gold discovery. This one is at the WestGold Target. So can you, in relation to what you were talking about, your strike length, is that on the same sort of area? Can you sort of talk about that?
It is. So we're very excited by our new WestGold discovery. It's on the westernmost part of this 4 kilometer trend, and it actually helped grow the trend. So this is an area never been drill tested before. We put together the surface geology, the geochemistry, put a few holes into it this year and came out with a good solid discovery.
So what's the plan moving forward now? Because obviously you've got some really good drill targets in the ground. So are you planning on continuing to drill? What's sort of the plan that everyone should know about?
Yeah, so we did a 24-hole program this year. We still have results from 19 holes to come out.
Okay.
You know, our first batch results were from WestGold. We hit 35 meters of 0.7 grams gold, including a higher grade zone in there, 2.5 grams over 7.6 meters. And because that zone seems to sit in a nice flat dipping near surface area along the top of a hill, we have excellent exploration potential there to define the zone of mineralization, hundreds of meters by hundreds of meters. We can test it with shallow vertical holes, and it could have a real good resource base for us. So moving forward, we'll definitely look at going back in, drilling out that zone to define the strike potential, the widths and grades, but also advance our bigger known systems like Excelsior, which sits on the other side of that 4 kilometer trend. We've got 65 holes into Excelsior. We've defined mineralization over 400 meters strike, open along strike, 20 to 60 meters width. It's open down dip. That's another really good potential resource area for us. So we're going to look at all of the results that come in from this last program and put together a solid drill program to start building the size of our endowment on the property.
And Shane, the area that you're looking at, is that just a small portion of the project in general? How big of a scale is this one?
Yeah, so our overall property boundary is something like 3 to 4 kilometers by 5 kilometers north-south. This is one trend along the central southern portion of our claim boundary. So we definitely see other areas and other major structures where gold potential is promising. We're focusing in on what we know to be the biggest and best zones at present, but lots of room to expand out the exploration on this project.
That makes a lot of sense. Well, exciting with the new gold discovery for sure. Shane, thank you so much. Great to catch up with you and see where you're going, and look forward to following your story.
Thanks so much. Appreciate the time.
All right, there's Dr. Shane Ebert. He's the president of CANEX Metals.